Okay, this is Bank Nifty, and now I can see daily chart. Bank Nifty is running a sideway market in a large time frame, like daily. So you can see this is a sideway market. There are no trend, but they are running in a range. All right, this is the range, and now we have seen they are running like that. But in this area, so yesterday you can see here according to the candlestick pattern, they are forming an inside bar, right? So let me zoom a little more. Okay, nice. So now you can see this is the bullish. So after that, yesterday you can see perfectly they form an inside bar. So you can say like this is a bullish Harami pattern. So once they appear, we are looking for buy only. All right. So if you wanna enter here, we need specific entry point. So where we will show you where our specific entry point. So in that case, we have seen there are 20 exponential moving averages are there. Somewhere here around 20,170. All right, 20,170. There are strong resistance we have seen. So we need a breakout in a large time frame, and in H4 chart. In H4 chart, here you can see multiple rejection candle. So price was falling down, and after that we have seen this is a bullish and many inside bar of those pattern are forming. So once they appear, this type of so means that demand and the buyer are unstable. All right. So you can see after that today we have seen price just open a gap up, and we are expecting that it will continue toward upside. But another in H4 chart, the 20 another moving averages are here, exactly somewhere here. I drawn it means once they break this level, so we are looking for buy for intraday. In H1 chart, and we have seen price trying to create a new higher high and higher low. So here you can see price failed to create a new lower low, and the price create a new higher high from this area. So means they are just trying to create a new uptrend, but still we are not confirmed. Let's jump to 15 minute chart. In a 15 minute chart, we have seen price still running below 200 moving average, right? So in that case, we need a breakout. So what is the level? One, we can say, let's say 20,000. All right, 20,000 out there. Okay, 20K. Now we need a breakout. So once they break, we are looking for buy. So let's see in a 5 minute chart. In a 5 minute chart, you can see they already broke here, but we are looking for a breakout, 20,000. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.